It was a blessing in disguise. During training for the famous Indy 500 race in Indianapolis, newcomer Ross Bentley from Canada suffered burns on his face, neck, and hands. Apparently, the fuel line of his Lola Buick burst and the car erupted in flames. The cars use methanol fuel, so the flames could not be seen on Bentley's body. The backup team ran to assist him. As soon as the flames were put out, the driver was rushed by helicopter to a hospital in Indianapolis.